everyone, this is Lily. Welcome back to Did You Know Catholic Fun Facts. Today we have five facts you may or may not know about the Catholic Church. Let's get started. Number one, did you know that the liturgical calendar has six seasons instead of four? Number two, did you know that the liturgical calendar starts with Advent and ends in the second coming of Jesus Christ? So we go from Advent, expecting Jesus' birth. Number two, we go to Christmas, celebrating his birth. Then Lent, when we are preparing for his passion, we celebrate the Triduum, right? The 3 days, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. And then we go to Easter and celebrate his resurrection. And then after that, we go into ordinary time. So we're there for it, which is actually split between two times of the year. Number three, did you know there's a saint for every day of the year? The Catholic Church assigns a saint a feast day, so it helps us commemorate and support our understanding of the mystery of Jesus Christ. Number four, did you know there are 5 days of obligation under the Latin Rite? That means there are days outside of just Sundays that we're required to come to Mass. And these are, number one is the Solemnity of Mary, Mother of God. Number two is the Ascension of Jesus Christ our Lord. Number three is the Assumption of the Blessed Virgin Mary. Number four is All Saints Day. And number five is the Nativity of our Lord Jesus Christ. And number five, did you know that you have to go to Mass every Sunday? It's a holy day of obligation, and we are supposed to go every week. Right now, with COVID, we have been pardoned for this time, but normally, we are supposed to go to Mass every Sunday. So there you go. Those are five facts you may or may not know about the Catholic Church. See you next time.